Tape Boy by Curtis King. Vintage cassette and vinyl vibes? You got it. Tape Boy is a 90s boom bap kid dream come true. It's an all-in-one vintage cassette and vinyl emulator inspired by the popular handheld Home Alone 2 recorder, Talk Boy. While seamlessly recreating the warm cassette and vinyl vibes of yesterday, this effects plugin also provides features with the modern music producer in mind. Tape Boy was designed to add an accurate and classic hardware touch to any melodic sample, vocal, or drum sound. Tape Boy includes 8 easily customizable features. First, the lo-fi sound effects mode. As producers ourselves, we recognize the important role that ambient sound effects play within our music. We also understand how inconvenient it is sometimes to locate high-quality samples that set the mood just right. This is why we're one of the first cassette and vinyl emulators to include 9 ambient background sound effects internally within our plugin. And we're not just talking classic vinyl crackles, which we do include, but we have things like the chill rainstorms and even a laid-back cafe chatter to fully immerse listeners into your world. Lastly, you determine how loud you would like your sound effects to sit within the mix simply by adjusting the slider located on the right-hand side. Off and on mode. To activate or deactivate Tape Boy, we included a pink master bypass switch to assist you. The warm mode. Add instant analog warmth and presence to your samples by clicking on the warm mode button. 8-bit mode. Looking to add some digital video game distortion to your samples? Click on the Tape Boy 8-bit button to give your samples an authentic throwback crunch and edge. Master Mix Wheel. Determine how much Tape Boy you want to blend within your samples by tweaking the Master Mix knob located at the bottom left. The Volume Wheel. Adjust the pulse output volume of your Tape Boy effects by tweaking the volume knob in the right-hand corner. The Preset Menu. Curious to see what Tape Boy can do on its own? Simply scroll through the customizable presets located at the top of the plugin. Also, feel free to add and organize your own Tape Boy presets. The Wobble Wheel. What is a cassette emulator without a realistic wow and flutter effect? Determine how much digital pitch variation you would like to add to your samples by adjusting the Wobble Wheel. The Ducking Wheel. Something you rarely see in tape emulators that hip-hop and lo-fi producers use religiously is the ability to automate velocity ducks within your samples. Tape Boy not only allows you to determine the amount of ducking you would like to add to your samples, but it will also allow you to manipulate the rate at which you duck your samples. We are supremely excited at Slap Experts and Curtis King Plugins to bring you our second plugin by the way of Tape Boy. To purchase and find more information about Tape Boy, simply visit tapeboyplugins.com.